This one got that for 4 years. At Bookmans, which kind of sucked. It's expensive. By way of... Yeah, the opening got blocked, so I deleted that and redo the opening to that. So, yeah, fully dope, yeah. Show the guide. I did the Come Along Friend Party Drinks one, check it out. I might upload that on my opening and closing channel someday. I'll set out the 2004 DVD. That DVD came out 2004, that day, that year. Well, this is a 2005 reissue. That's the same issued the top 4 release. And the artwork different, stuff like that though. But widescreen, I love widescreen better than full screen. And by the way, I did a lot of pulling on my channel for also had the 2006 reissue, which is both cool. Yeah, special edition, theatrical versions. Got that like 4 years, stuff like that. Episode 5 got eBay, episode 6 got it. Limited edition got Zia. Three years, stuff like that. I put the another case cause the better case for its stuff. So the same, the better one. So I put another one that I already used. I got to show this one too. So. By the way, I had episode 2 on DVD as well, forgot to mention that both tapes DVDs just came out on the same day as well. But I just thought the sign to Saint Walker Bates. Same with Titanic 2005 DVD. I'll have that. I have 1999 DVD Titanic. I will get the 2005 DVD Titanic very soon. I believe 3 discs set. So it getting rid of the 1999 DVD. Or it might keep it just for collect purposes, by the way. Also had the VHS Titanic as well. Guys didn't know this. This came in exclusive via Walmart, but I got it. I see ya from 3 years. I'll stop with part 1, 2, part 3, so...